The end of an era in Monument, the arch that welcomed visitors to town, it's now gone.
Yeah, crews removed it from its location on 3rd Street today. We're told the recent strong winds have damaged it to the point where it became a safety issue. 3rd Street had to be closed this morning due to the damage. The historic Monument Arch, first installed in 1992.